What's up, everybody? V-Show, y'all. How you doing? So, been a minute since I've recorded anything, right? Now, what I'm going to do today is, okay, one of the things that I notice about myself, I love to order things. I love to order things from Amazon. Oh my God, Amazon. I'm in love with Amazon. We ain't even going to go there right now, but Amazon, Instagram also, very, very, very hot place for if you guys are people that like to buy like little shit, things that you didn't think you would need, stick with me. All right, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start reviewing some of the stuff that I've ordered, right? I order lots of different things for different reasons. If I see something and it sticks out as something like, hey, you know what, I think I'd like that, then I get it. The first thing that I'm going to review for you is an item from a company called The Oil Box. I found out about them on Instagram. Now, the thing is, I don't have that kind of software where I can like have me on one side and then show you the product on the other side. So I'm going to have to figure out a way to do that, because one of the things I noticed about that company is that their customer service left a lot to be desired. Okay, so what I did, all right, first I'm going to show you, this is the necklace, right? You can see it has like a tree. The design is a tree, and there is a clasp on here. You open it, it opens, and see that in here? This is a lava ball. If I read it correctly, it comes from the lava of one of these gosh darn volcanoes on this planet. So, what you do is you coat it in whatever oil you want to. This is coated in Breathe Easy Oil. This is an oil that I got from a place called, Piping Rock. This is the place where I get all of my essential oils that I make for my bath, that I use with my bath bombs that I make. I also get my wax burners from there, my tarp burners that I sell. I get those from Piping Rock. Really good place. So this is the oil. It's called Breathe Easy. It's probably showing backwards to you guys, but it's from Piping Rock. It's Breathe Easy Oil. This oil is a blend. It has eucalyptus, tea tree, lemon, and some other thing that I cannot pronounce, but all of those oils are in here. So what you do is you coat the lava ball in that oil, and then you just put it back in this bad boy, close it, and oh gosh, wow. So you can just sit here, and if you're one of those folks where you are really, really sensitive to scents, maybe lavender calms you down in stressful situations. This is something that you want to get, right? Because, I mean, I can sit with this all day and just during random moments of the day, just sit there and sniff it, and it just feels really good. It smells really good. There's something about aromatherapy. You guys know about it. If you are into scents, this is something that you will love, 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 love. Now, the issue I had with them, okay, like I said, if I could go into my emails. Oh, that's another thing. My computer got broken. My room got painted last couple of days. Look, it's all nice. But anyway, my room got painted. At some point, my laptop got damaged. So what my plan was to record this on the laptop and then go into my emails on the phone. Can't do that. So, like I said, I'm going to have to find another way. Maybe I'll do another video and just show you the emails that in correspondence that I had with this company. The problem that I had with them, and it's not even a problem really, is that I'm a type of person, when I order something, especially from a new company, I want to know, A, did you receive the order? After that, I want to know, when is it coming? When can I expect it? Some kind of dialogue, right? They didn't do this. The first email I got, it said the oil company, and it had an order number. There was no picture of what I ordered, no price, no nothing. What I should have done was research the price again before I got on this video. I know that it was reasonable. It's something, I mean, because think about what you're getting. You're getting, and it's not sterling silver, but this is, I think it's stainless steel. It's something that's not going to turn immediately. It's really great. It smells great. My thought right now is that it was like $19.95, and then there's the shipping and handling. Really not bad. It's not bad. If this, like I said, if it's something that you guys are into, I freaking love it. But let me get back to the emails. So the first email, I got the confirmation that the order was placed. It had your order number, the oil box, and that was it. So I wrote them back, and I was like, hey, your customer service leaves a lot to be desired. Can I expect, you know, when can I expect the item? You know, something. Communicate with me. They ended up writing back that, you know, due to the volume, we can't respond to blah, blah, blah. It was just, that part was just a little weird. Because like I said, when I order something, usually when I order something, the first email I get will usually have a picture of what I ordered. It'll have the price. It'll have my address. It'll have their address, company info, company logo. The email I got for them had none of that. So, got through all of that. We ended up, how long did it take? It took a couple of weeks. Like I said, when I look at the emails again, if I was able to do this the way I wanted to, I'd be able to do it right now. But I'll have to look through the emails again. It took a minute. I would say like 2 weeks, maybe a week and a half, but which is still really not bad. But it's really gorgeous. I love this thing. I've gotten so many compliments on it. It's really, really gorgeous. They also have different designs. They have a turtle, if you're into turtles. They had another one that kind of sort of looked like this. This is the Tree of Life. They had another one that was similar like this. Yeah, it's theoilbox.com. Go there. Like I said, if I could do this side by side, that would be great. But I'll find another way to include all of the info for this company. But I say get it. Like I said, it's on Instagram. This is one of those ads that pop up on Instagram. So I, you know, usually what I'll do is when I see one of those things, I'll save it and I'll hit my saved videos and go through them every now and then when I got a little extra and I'm like, hey, you know what? Let me see if I can order something. So that's how I ended up with this. I love this. I love this. I say get this. Like I said, if you are into scents, if you are someone that is really sensitive and certain scents calm you down or perk you up, whatever it is. Lavender is one of those that I hear of a lot that's really, really good for folks as far as anxiety. Lavender is really good. Peppermint is something that is vibrant. It peps you up if you are someone that has a more of a depressive personality. I say, whatever it is, get one of these. Okay? Theoilbox.com. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. I do not regret buying this. I love it. I wear it every day. As a matter of fact, I was wearing something else every day as a necklace, and I ended up replacing it with this because like I said, whatever your oil of choice is, put it in here, wear it around your neck. You see somebody stressing out, walk up to them and go, hey, listen, just take a sniff of this right here. So yeah, I endorse this. I love this little ball. I do think they can be better with their customer service. I don't know if maybe it's a new company. Like I said, it's one of those Instagram places. So I don't know if it's a new organization. I don't know if it's a new company. Yellowtail Chardonnay all the time, y'all. I don't know if it's a new company. They operate like they are, like I said, because of the way that the email was structured and whatnot. So that part they can get better with, but the actual product is awesome. It is awesome. It is awesome. I love it. The oil box. Like I said, this is the Tree of Life design. They have a turtle and some other one. And they also have other things there, aromatherapy friendly. So, the oil box, OILBOX.com. This is so awesome, guys. I really, really like this. All right. So, that is my review for my Tree of Life aromatherapy diffuser-ish thingy. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I have to stop myself because sometimes I'll sit on the train and I'll just be fiddling around and I'll just find myself like doing this and then I'll just kind of look around at folks looking at me strange, you know. Sorry. But yeah, get it. It's great. If you like this video, if you didn't like this video, hit like anyway. I don't care. All right. Subscribe because I will be doing other ones. There's a lot of stuff that I've ordered, guys. One of the things, as a matter of fact, this will be one of the things that I ordered. This right here is a case, and I keep calling them earbuds. The damn earbuds, iPods, there it is. Yeah, them things. This is a case for that. So the company is called Finite. But anyway, I'll do another separate review of that. All right. And there's other things that I've ordered. One of the things right here, you see that little thing on my table? That's a diffuser. But it's also a humidifier. It's fire. I've ordered one for here. I have one at my office. I've gotten nothing but compliments. I might just go ahead and review that one next. All right. Like I said, okay, let me put out something out here. Anyone that's watching, if you are good with different kinds of editing software, please give me a holler. Okay. I need someone to help me out with that. Because like I said, I wanted to be able to show the product as I'm speaking about it and to show you the emails. I can't do that without having that kind of software. I don't know about it. I need to be educated. So if there's somebody out there that knows how to do that kind of stuff, you know, hit me up, please. Write something in the comments. Let me know if this is something that you would like. God, I love this so much. Anyway. My next review is either, like I said, it's going to be that humidifier, maybe the AirPod cover case. I also bought a passport cover from a company where they make these passport covers out of leather, and they have Wakanda on the front. Yo, fucking fire, man. When I go away on my birthday, I can't wait to freaking flash that. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for listening to my review of the oil box diffuser necklace with the lava ball inside. Okay. Like I said, hit that subscribe, hit like. If you want more information on the oil box, hit me up and I got you. Other than that, stay tuned because I will be doing another review of one of the many, 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 many things that I have ordered from Instagram and Amazon, because those are my favorite two places to learn about stuff and buy stuff. They could just take all my money, right? Anyway, guys, have a good one, and I will see you on the next one. Ciao.